Welcome back to this video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys what I got for Christmas 2018. This video, I'm not trying to brag in any way. So I'm going to kind of share with you because, like, why not? So, yeah. The first category that we're going to do is stocking stuffers. Got one of those like Nutella and breadstick things. I'll put a picture on the screen right now, but it's downstairs, so I'm not gonna go get it. I got this tiny mini doll, which I really wanted. I'm so glad that I didn't get it. Cooking, I got this Happy Vibes fragrance mist, and I kept the bow on it because I just think the bow's cute. And this is from Bath & Body Works. Also from Bath & Body Works. Also for my mom, I got a rose water and ivy hand soap, which is really cute. I love it. It's pink, my favorite color. I also got goldfish, which is also downstairs, and my family's probably eating it also, so I'm not gonna go get it. And I'll just put a picture on the screen right here. Yeah, that's it. The first category that we're gonna do is gifts from my parents. I got these gloves from my mom, which really good because here it snows and my gloves are getting a bit too small for me, so this is good. And also they're pink, which is a plus. Got this Luciana doll from my mom. I got a Magic 8 ball, and I'm not sure if you can see it. There you go. Here it is. From my mom. Did my AG Hearts fans have a good Christmas? It is certain. Woo! Merry Christmas, you guys. My mom got me a volleyball player outfit. This is what it looks like. So this is what it looks like. Please tell me in the comments if I'm wrong about those being knee pads. Just don't know what else they would be. Oh yeah, we can't forget about the volleyball. There I go. Now she's all ready for volleyball practice. From my mom, I got another little bird to add to my bird collection. If you don't know what these are, they're little birds that I think you can get at Target, and they each have names. Right here. So I can't pronounce this one, but that's its name. And he's carrying a Christmas tree. I don't know how a Christmas tree can fit in his bag. Also, I got this dog. Let's see. It's a Santa dog holding a present. I got this jingle bell like thing that you can put on the door.
So loud.
From my sister, I got two pairs of socks. This one is a dog. These are llamas. I love llamas. Oh my gosh, they're just the best. I love llamas. My sister, I got this taco squishy. It smells so good. Like, I can't quite describe the smell, but it smells so good. Sweet ASMR. My sister got me this soap dispenser, AG Hurt. These unicorn leggings from her, from Old Navy. They're so cute. And I got this pineapple shirt, pineapple and palm tree shirt. got these two llama boxes. They say, fa la 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 llama. And there's a small one, and inside them, there's this, and then she put a squishy. So this is a Santa dog, and there are keychains. And inside the smaller box, there's a macaroon. Is it macaroon or macaron? Leave a comment down below. Also from my sister, I got this shirt. She works at a juice shop. So it says, this morning I juiced, so tonight I can taco. Becco! From relatives, I got this, a ring light, which I think is so cool. I got this from my aunt and uncle. I just think this light is so cool. So bright. And last but not least, gifts from Santa. I got Nanea's bed, which you can, you can pull it out. Can you see that? You can pull it out to make it like a sleepover or a trundle. And it's a really cute day bed if you don't decide to pull it out. So got me this little bunny. It's so cute. So fluffy, you can't even see the nose, but it's there, and there are the eyes. It's so cute and fluffy, and just cuddly, oh my gosh. Melody's table and chairs, which I'm really excited about because my other one was too big to fit in the kitchen, so I really like this one because it's a lot smaller, and I like the seat pattern. It's flowers.
I also got two roller skates from Santa. I got a pink one, as you can see, and this black one. And I think he gave me two so I could try them both out and decide which one I want.
Alright guys, so that's it for this video. If you liked it, you can thumbs up it if you want. You can like it, but you don't have to. And you can subscribe if you want, but you don't have to. So, I'm not forcing you to do anything. So, yeah. Bye!
But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Sing it, Grandpa!